sandbar is my friend. No, I don't want to tow. It's high tide, I know, but I'm doing just fine. Hard aground again. The sandbar is my friend. Just pass me on by, I'm doing just fine. Hard aground again. Now, did you ever stop to think of all the advantages to the captain? Being hard aground's not something always happens by accident. This is not a place that I'm likely to sink. Not gonna drown should I fall in the drink. I'm hard aground again.
Hard aground.
The sandbar is my friend.
Is my friend.
I don't wanna tow. It's high tide, I know, but I'm doing just fine. Hard aground again.
Hard aground.
The sandbar. My friend
is my friend.
Just pass me on by, I'm doing just fine. Hard aground. Well, I don't carry an anchor, so it's not gonna drag after dark. And there's sure not much traffic here on this side. It's so peaceful here all alone. If my engine won't start, well, I'll just walk home. I'm hard aground again.
Hard aground.
The sandbar is my friend.
Is my friend.
I don't want to tow. It's high tide, I know, but I'm doing just fine. Aground again.
Aground.
The sandbar is my friend.
Is my friend.
Just pass me on by. I'm doing just fine. Hard aground. Just how's he gonna leave? Don't you worry, this hard aground mariner's got a trick up his sleeve. You see, the lighter the cooler, the lighter the boat. The more that you drink, the more that you float. So the next time you see someone on the other side of the mark in their boat, just remember they might know something that you don't. Life would be awful boring if we were all the same. Thank God not everyone wants a sea ray.
Did he say sea ray?
I'm hard aground again. The sandbar is my friend.
Is my friend.
I don't wanna tow. It's high tide, I know, but I'm doing just fine. Hard aground again.
Hard aground.
The sandbar is my friend.